My cousin and her husband are traveling from London to stay with us, so let's prep my guest room hotel style. I think it's so fun to drink martinis and have appetizers and robes, so I added a couple spa robes and then some slippers onto this valet. My favorite life hack is adding some faux stems to a vase with baking soda, and it'll act as an air purifier for the room. I also grabbed a couple chargers with extra long cords and added them to both sides of the bed. They're probably going to be super jet lagged when they get here, so I added some weighted sleep masks. These are filled with lavender and flax seeds, and then I added some of these neuromints that just have melatonin and chamomile, and then some neon pillow spray, so hopefully this will help with the time difference. Since it can be hard to remember everything when you go on a trip, I added all of the essential toiletries onto this little rolly cart and a ton of washcloths. Our guest room is actually the best movie room in the house, so of course I had to add some snacks for movie nights, and no guest room would be complete without a mini bar, so I just added some Fiji waters, and then I also framed a photo of my cousin and I pushing our babies when I was in London last. I just wanted to add a little personal touch to make them feel at home. I made up the bed with my favorite layered bedding scheme. And then finally, I stocked their storage bench with plenty